If you have an idea that you do want to change what's happening in your life at this moment, if you don't do anything, nothing's going to change.
I spent a couple months in the summer of 2020 sending emails, phone calls out to different schools in the area, different programs, trying to figure out which one I would like better. The only school that responded to me was OCC. The OCC program has the best hands-on experience you can imagine.
OCC has the knowledge. They want to give it to you. If you're willing to learn and work hard, then you can go anywhere through the program at OCC.
My certification I got after just a couple months of being in the program. They were looking for an air conditioning specialist. I nailed that interview and they liked me. They offered me the job within a few days. What's contributed the most to my success is how many components I was able to learn at OCC. It's not just air conditioning. There's potential for sales, commissions, all kinds of stuff in this field now.
Companies that have product that they need to keep safe, without us, they're not gonna keep that product safe. They're not gonna stay open. They're not gonna stay in business.
The professors at OCC, they definitely put the students first above everything else, which is great to see.
They teach you what you're gonna need to know to work in the field.
Every aspect of this profession is an essential job that you don't have to worry about it going away.
Nice when you know, to be needed, and it's fun that people and customers rely on you to come in and take care of their problems.
I am starting out making more per hour now than I was at a hospital I've been with for 15 years.
I worked at a corporate company for 6 years. I've never felt like a number somewhere so much, and it was a terrible feeling. I make double the money I did at my last job.